Hey guys, welcome back to part 2 of Close Combat, The Longest Day. Let's see, we have a new fight here. Commander, your troops were scattered in the landing. Most are without weapons. Do what you can to organize an attack. You must secure the town to allow our troops to get off the beach. Secure and hold the town at all costs. With good luck. That's the troop I sent down here. I also got into a fight, so I guess the Germans have armies all over the place here. Alright, let's see what we can do here. We need to fight here as well. It's a big town, it looks like. Yeah. And it's still night. Let's see, we don't need that many bazooka teams. I don't think we need an AT gun either. Let's keep one bazooka team. Need more rifle teams. 60mm mortar. One on 81mm. Engineer team. We got explosives. And gammon bomb. Never heard about that. Some kind of anti-tank bomb, maybe? Platoon HQ. MG team. A lot of rifle team. That's good. Alright, let's do this. And we are starting in an equally bad position. No, not, maybe not. Split the mortar here in the bushes. And one of the MG teams can sit here. And we will try to push into the town. Try to get all the men on the same spot. Alright. Another MG team. We have to defend down here. Try to take the town. As much of the town as we can. Lots of riflemen. Everywhere. The bazooka team. We can join up here. Let's see, more platoon HQ. Good, good, good. Rifle team, good. Let's place them here, and I need them to move down here fast. More rifle team. We should keep some guys up here to defend. So they don't go around us. Let's keep one platoon HQ as well here. Yeah. One more rifle team. Need more rifle teams to attack the city. Good. What do we get left? 30 cal MG. Let's keep it here. That's that. Engineer team. They can join the fight as well. Anyway, one more rifle team. Alright, let's see. Yep, I placed everyone. And it's night. Let's see what we can do. They're moving. It's going to be some close combat action here. Nice. MG team, move over here fast. Move it. Rifle team, sneak over here. You move over here. Hopefully we won't walk into an ambush. But you never know with attacking. My mission is to capture the church tower in the middle. Alright guys. Let's move. Oh, I wish I had some kind of tank. Just a little tank. would make life a lot easier. A lot. Please. Sit at the wall, you idiots.
In position. Move completed.
Pretty good spot here. Gotta have my MG team up there though. Send down the engineer team. Oh. Defend on here. Well, we are making progress.
Team redeployed.
See, you can sneak up here and capture that point. Oops. Mortars, and they're shooting at me. I'm down here somewhere. Yeah. From the church. Hide. Hide, hide, hide. Move it. Wonder how many men they got in there. Guess we'll have to see. Maybe I can go around them. Maybe. Sure as hell can't see them. Move it. Not that many points to capture. Mostly in the city. I'm on fire again. Ooh, they have people here as well.
In position.
Alright, let's flank them.
Move completed. Redeployed.
Fire back. If you can see them. What kind of weapon was that? Russian something. I think we are fighting Russian conscription groups. Thunder screamed in Russian. Oh, they died. See here. I can see that infantry, but I don't know what kind. But I think they died. Right. Oh, they got one of my guys. Right. No, they're running out. Okay, move over here. Try to get an MGT team up there as well. Cut them open, shoot them! Shoot them with the Thompson! Good, they're in the open, goddammit. More people up there. MG team. Okay, the cafe is not secured yet, but we are taking a risk here. We have a great chance. Hopefully there won't be any run over the street. Won't be any Germans in there. Come on. got one. No, they got one of my guys. No, they didn't. Move it, guys. Ooh, they're coming here. Get the MG up. Get the MG up. Faster, where is the... goddamn mortar. There it is. It's a B. It is. Wisstruppen. That is Russian troops. Cut them in open. Blow them up. Oops, the car exploded. Don't run outside. Don't run outside, idiots. One of them died. Alright, we need a platoon leader up here. Alright. And we took this point. Nice. Very nice. Continue to crawl up here. Nice. I'm pretty surrounded now. Let's see if the engineer can join as well. Maybe we can put a dynamite under them. We're holding him pinned now. I'm gonna fire from several locations. Well, the mortar can take a break. They're making a break for it again. Looks like it. How was the leader that gets shot? Always. Let's move it. Reinforcements. Are they trying to... yeah, they are trying to crawl over there. He died. Come on guys, surrender that church. Capture the cafe. They're under some heavy fire here. The Germans. The Ush-Truppen. Getting shot from a lot of directions. See if we can flank them a bit further here. Good, keep them down. Let's see if we see. Well, I got these troops down there. I have some troops down here as well. I got one more 30 cal that I can bring up if I want to. Maybe I should. I think the sound broke a bit. Take the cafe. And I think I'm gonna run out of ammo soon. With all the crazy shooting here. Jesus Christ. It's a goddamn firing squad! I want peace now. A truce. We'll continue the fight. Ooh, they're fleeing here. They're getting an ambush. This Troopin is fleeing. Surrender or you will die. Jesus. Oh, he died. He didn't want to surrender. I think you can move a bit faster. Seems that all the troops are concentrated here in the middle. Got an Aspirus troop that we can flank with? Yeah, we do. Right. Move down here. We capture as much as we can. You platoon leader. Nail them. Well, their morale is really going down. Mine is pretty high still. Move it. Just run there. Get another one. Are they dead? Oh crap. I freaking knew it. We ran into an ambush here. Frozen grenades! And we ran into some enemies here as well. It's a damn cannon. Alright, Morta, you know what to do. You got. Oh! I guess I won. Why didn't. The battle ended because Axis morale broke down. Allies captured some ground before the Axis could regroup. Both sides still control some victory locations. Allies won the battle because they control a greater number of crucial victory locations than the Axis. Nice. Oh, I only got 2 points left here. Should be able to push them out next time and destroy them. I think if you completely destroy them, they lose that company for the game. And the same goes for me. So I think I could basically use this paratroop as the complete the whole campaign if I only keep them alive. Well, this battle was won, but it's a decisive German victory so far. But it's only the beginning. Let's check the soldiers. See how they did. Nothing here. Just some. The leader, of course, got killed in action. And. Well, as you see, if they have two crosses, they're in a. Well, they're totally out of action. Badly wounded. So those guys won't get back into the fight. But if they only have one cross, they will continue to fight. These guys will have to be replaced. They kill a few. Another hero. Armstrong, no medal though. Always the last guy kills a lot of people. This guy. No Thompson kills. MG, vertical. Act of bravery. Oh, how brave. Bazooka. Two. Killed two guys together. Vertical. The vertical guy. Another carbine with him. Alright, looks pretty good so far. Campaign details. Well, now they were taking a lot more damage than I had. Well, let's see. There's another attack down here. It's a guy I sent down. And these fights are done for right now. And I don't think I have any supply lines. Maybe that one. So I don't know if I get some more troops for these fights next time. I have to see. Still a lot of battles here before anything happens. Don't know what that small red thing means. Does that mean that they have no supplies? No, that's probably the morale of the team. Think so. They're pretty much screwed. As I said, it's a long time since I played. Next battle is here. Oh, over a large river. Could be nasty, this one. Commander, securing the bridge as Brevent is crucial to our movements further inland. Saint-Côme, de Mont, Cosby is blocked up with fighting. If we can secure the Brevent's bridges, we can get to Carentan quicker, starve out the Germans at the causeway, and attack them from both ends. Secure the bridge as soon as possible, hold it until the reinforcements arrive. Huh. Well, that is the mission for the next video. Alright, then I wanna play the British. Enfield, Commander only has pistol. Enfield, Sten gun, Bren gun, Piat, and a very small hand mortar. I love the sounds. Scope on that guy, on that rifle. Then we have the Vickers MG. Just listen to that sound. And a air something 6-pounder 80 gun. Alright, for next time. Or maybe not, no. It's probably the last battle here. We still have a lot of battles here. I have that one. And that. Alright. See you next time for episode 3. Goodbye.